Hello, and welcome to Northwestern Medicine Delnor Hospital's New Life Maternity Center. As you begin to plan for your hospital stay, we would like to help you prepare for the big day. Welcoming a baby is one of the most important events in life, and we sincerely thank you for choosing Delnor Hospital to share in this joyful experience. At Delnor, we strive to keep our patients first in everything we do. When it's time to have your baby, you will enter the main entrance of the hospital. The New Life Maternity Center, located just beyond the main lobby, is easily accessible via the circle drive. Expecting mothers arriving between 5:30 a.m. and 9 p.m. will be shown to the New Life waiting room and registration desk. If you arrive outside of these hours, simply proceed to the emergency department entrance to be escorted to New Life Maternity. Our contemporary labor suites are equipped with state-of-the-art technology and everything you need to labor, deliver, and recover from your baby's birth. When you arrive and get settled, your nurse will place the electronic fetal monitor on your abdomen to assess the well-being of your baby. We believe that each birth is a special, unique experience, and your nurse will spend time getting to know you and your wishes. Our team of specially trained nurses work closely with your doctors to ensure the safe care and delivery of your baby. Your labor nurse is committed to support you during the birth process for a safe vaginal delivery. With or without an epidural, your nurse will use a variety of tools to help manage the stress, anxiety, and discomfort of labor contractions. The specially designed labor bed, the birthing ball, and the peanut ball are tools to allow for creative and effective position changes and will help open the pelvis to encourage the baby to wiggle into the right position for pushing. Essential oils, music, and breathing techniques can also be effective in alleviating some of the pain. Whether you choose to breast milk feed or formula feed, we are committed to support your feeding choice. Our international board-certified lactation consultants are available during your stay and for pre- and post-delivery visits. Other members of our care team that are available 24/7 include anesthesia for labor epidurals or surgery, Ann and Robert H. Lurie Children's Hospital neonatal nurse practitioners, and in-house obstetrician coverage for emergencies. The goal is for your doctor to place baby on your chest immediately after birth so that you can begin to bond and get to know each other while snuggling skin to skin. A security tag will be applied to your baby and identification bands applied to baby, mom, and support partner. Measurements, baby medications, and footprints will be completed after you spend time skin to skin and offer your baby the first feeding. If the birth of your baby requires a cesarean section, New Life Maternity Center is equipped with 2 high-tech surgical suites. There are times when a newborn may need extra support upon entering the world. The special care nursery is qualified to care for various medical complications. The space is designed to provide your infant with high quality care and your family with a comfortable, supportive environment. After delivery, we encourage you to room in with your newborn. The expert mother-baby nurses will provide education and preparation for discharge. At Delnor Hospital, your safety and comfort is paramount. Thank you for spending time with us. We look forward to meeting you.